I speak my mind and respond to Nike. Every single time she does dance on his bar right here, these little dance, little dance, tell me a story. I always want to play basketball. And then I get this moment, I just went into camera in the nuts.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses.